Hello, this is Mike Tattz at Trinity Tattoo Company. Welcome to my studio.
I'm so compassionate with my compositions. Check.
I first started doing art when I was about 6 years old. I was familiar with art. My brother used to sketch a lot. And, you know, it was something to get away from the things that was going on in my life. My brother's murder made a big impact on my life because he was my oldest brother. He was the oldest of the family. So it was it felt like more of like a dream. My mother being sick, my brother getting murdered. I got into tattooing actually when I moved to Charlotte to go out to school for graphic design. And I had a roommate came with a tattoo, and he suggested I go get one. So I did, and I fell in love with the experience, and it turned into an idea, you know, for a summer gig. And I just never stopped, you know. It became from a summer gig to actually an idea of living, making it a career. The style of art I prefer to do is mainly realism, just because of growing up. The lady that first inspired me did mainly portraits, and she did a lot of live sessions with me, of me. And that influenced me more, I guess, because of all the things I was going through in life with the pain and suffering my mother and my brother, you know, facing reality. So being able to face my reality and put it back on canvas, I guess, brought me into attention with what was going on and how to go through my problems. Working in a Christian tattoo shop is very inspirational, I can say, for me, because a lot of the things that goes on is totally different from other shops I worked at. I worked at a lot of different other shops, and this here is one of the most positive, clean, and just motivating atmosphere I've ever been in. The best advice I could share to those trying to succeed today, I would say, is remain focused and patient, because you can't really, you know, so you can't ever put a time limit on success. You know, you never know when it's going to come. And I know I've been doing art since I was about 10 years old. Sold my first piece when I was 12 years old. And it took a long, long time and a lot of patience and a lot of practices to get to where I am today. The best way to reach me, you can reach me at the shop. The shop phone number is 864-848-3361. Or you can reach me at my email, which is Teran Smith Art, TeranSmith. ART@yahoo.com.
This one for the hood right here. Song dedicated to anybody out there got some dreams. Don't give up on your dreams, real talk. You ready, Keish? Let's go.